So there's been a libdem bounce, boing, and no one's ever heard anything like it before, apparently. It's an unusual phenomenon due to the first time they've had an election where the leaders, or potential leaders, have locked heads, American style apparently. It's the first time it's happened, and they all took it casual. Well, they're all quite stiff as a board, really, but they took it casual. But now they won't, because Nick Clegg got a 10% bounce or something. So it's gone from about in their 20s to the 30s. And they're all about on the 30 mark now. Cameron's about 30. Labour's lagging behind about 28, 29. So they're all about 30% of the vote. But because of the way the seats are divided in this nation of first class of post, they got... even though Labour's last, they will have double the seats of those who are first. So like Liberals got 33%, they would get about 100 seats. And the Conservatives be in the middle, and they get about 100, 200 seats or something. And Labour still win a lot more seats, even though they were the last. So they came third, but they trample the others because they get more seats. This is the backward first class to post system we have, and it shows in sharp detail. I think it's supposed to be meant for two party system, and one is supposed to win outright and just swallow up the other one, no matter who, you know, how many votes they get. You know, it's on seat by seat basis, and then they have a strong government. That's the idea. But when you got three, and the and they got 30%, they got 30%, and you got 30%, having one trounce the others so much is just like wrong, and this has never been dealt with. What it also does is means Cameron's blown his election, because he was like in the front, the Conservative leader. He was in front, he was winning, and he wanted this punch up meat, and it's backfired on him really, because he was stiff as a bowl. He's doing his wet lettuce green hat wearing stuff he does, you know. I ain't gonna lay a glove on him, I'm gonna be Mr. Nice and all that, trying to act presidential, wearing his green hat, oh no, all that stuff, right? I'm Mr. Nice Guy. And he just didn't do nothing. He stood there like a big wooden post, and they walked all over him. And so, he's now blown the election. Because the way the seating is set up, Brown will get back in again. He will have to do a deal with one of the other parties, probably the Liberals. And so eventually we might get... it sounds bad that we've got Brown coming back, but we might get some half-decent election system put in. The only trouble is how long it will take to get put in. If Brown, if I know Brown, he will want to take to the next election about 5 years down the road to do it. And then promise it after that. Because he's like really clinging on to power. But it should be done like an automatic thing, really, but there's nothing in place to do it. It should be like, oh, we'll take 6 months and then come back and then give us this proper PR election. But that's not what Brown's going to do. So, that's how that's gone down. Next Thursday, we're going to have the next one. And they'll be jumping then.